Hello everyone, Fletcher, Bell and Ward here for week 51 of the 1 year challenge. We are so close. Thank you so much for tuning in to hear our song, Get Back. We really hope that you enjoy it. Of all the places that I've been, all the lives I've tried to live, all the other lips I've kissed, oh, nothing really fit. No, nothing really fit. So I try my best to get you back. To that love, I know I've got some things to learn. You've got a right to be concerned. I know a second chance is more than I deserve. Oh, but I'll make it work. You know I'll make it work. So I try back to that love. Oh, you know I gotta get back to that love. Thank you so much for watching. We're Fletcher, Bell and Ward. We hope to see you all back next week for the final song of the 1 year challenge. And please don't forget, Saturday, June 28th at the Rutledge is our end of the challenge celebratory show. We hope to see you all there.
Don't you know I gotta get back to us. I gotta get back to that love.
JoJo was a man of fire and his time.
Ah, ba ba ba, she ba ba well.
Get back.
Yeah.
Get back.
Oh, yeah.
Get back to where you once belong.
You just mumble it and nobody knows. Yeah, I was thinking about whistling part. So wait.
Wait, if I close my eyes, it's like there's a bird in here.
Alright.
Alright, let's hit it and let's not whistle, but
I'm gonna do it.
Are you really?
Yeah.
I just think you should do that lick then. Right.
Okay, now you wait.
If anyone's gonna whistle, it'll be me. Right, let's just play it,
and
what happens happens.
Whatever happens, happens. Yeah, it'll be fine.
God.
It'll be fine.
All the places that I've been.
There you go. Should have whistled on that one.
That was pretty good. Click it. Let's do this.
Click it or tick it. Oh, Caleb, we were so ready.
Oh, no.
Now this take's ruined.
Whoa! All right, we're doing this. This is happening.
That was it.
Here we go.
That was it.
For week 51 of the 1 year challenge.
Sorry, hold on.
Are you You serious?
Yes.
OMG. I was nailing that.
Oh my god.
That was a swish.
That will never happen again. We just didn't even look at each other, just clapped.
Same time. Good enough.
Ugh.
Damn it!
I'll do it live!
Who wrote this?
Play us out. What does that mean to play us out? All right, here we go.